Well, tonight, it's my great honor, and I mean this sincerely, to present the National Humanities Medal to Sir Elton John. Major Yang, please read the citation.
On it, sir. Good evening, everyone. The President of the United States awards this National Humanities Medal to Sir Elton John for moving our souls with his powerful voice and one of the defining songbooks of all time. An enduring icon and advocate with absolute courage, who found purpose to challenge convention, shatter stigma, and advance the simple truth that everyone deserves to be treated with dignity and respect.
I think we surprised him.
I just said to the First Lady, I'm never flabbergasted, but I'm flabbergasted and humbled and honored by this incredible award from the United States of America. I will treasure this so much, and it will make me double my efforts to make sure this disease goes away. Your kindness, America's kindness to me as a musician, is second to none. But in the war against AIDS and HIV, it's even bigger. And I can't thank you enough. I'm really emotional about this. Thank you.